90% of people who are in buildings when they collapse would survive if they got next to a large bulky object in what we refer to as a triangle of life. And essentially a triangle of life is nothing more than a survivable void that's found next to a large bulky thing.
Where his chest was crushed, and you can see what happens right over here. The legs on the desk snap, so the person who's underneath the desk gets crushed. Really simple. You get under your desk and you're dead.